At La Jolla Recovery, you walk in, you see people that look like you, that are having fun and they're high on life. They're excited to see you, a family. We recently had a client who walked into the room and all of staff were standing there engaging with the clients and laughing and joking. And he said, you know, I want to work here. This is a family. I feel it.
As soon as we show our compassion, as soon as we show that there's more to recovery than just sitting in a room and listening to people drone on, the biggest impact we can make is to show that everybody is capable of recovery.